All right, so hello this evening. I've had maybe a little bit of alcohol, but oh my gosh, I have to show my new dress. It cost me $1. It cost me $1. I got it at the, I don't know where. Name of a store, small, with furniture, and yet it had clothing also, and it was thrift. But $1, I got it for $1. And you know what? It's a springtime. I know I'm a naughty, because it's supposed to be what do we call it? For the Christmas, yeah. So I'm wearing spring now, and I even have the white shoes now. If I put on the, gosh dang it! I'm so excited for it. Can't believe it. $1. It's a real cute design too. It's a strapless one. So there it is, yeah. I don't know. I should have the white tights with the white shoes, and then it could be pure spring. Sorry about that. That belt out. Yeah, I have to wrap that in. But oh my gosh, how fun! How fun! Wow. $1. So it still exists. So you can still get $1 at the thrift store. I think it's like a Vincent's type of place, the Saint Vincent or whatever. So it does still exist, yeah. I know. I haven't been dancing at all. It's terrible. I miss it. But oh, it's fattening, isn't it? White is so fattening, and then it has the polka dots. It's like the I'll never ever buy this because it's so busy. But too bad. It was the dollar that spurred me on to it. Yeah, the dollar. Now, would I have purchased it if? Yeah, the question is, would I have purchased it if I didn't have to worry of the money? In all truth, no. See how that cuts a line? It cuts the line right there. That's no good. Who wants to cut the line? Never do you want chuka chuka chuka. You know? Unless you're like really skinny. You have to be so skinny to handle it that it's not going to happen. So. Yeah. So who can wear white polka dot style? But it's not polka dots. Let's verify. It's the Simpson. It's the Simpson style. You see the Simpsons? Simpsons funny game. Cartoons. Yeah. Strapless. Can you believe it? Oh my gosh. So I have to really hold them out to their... to keep my dress on. The funny one. Okay, so what do I have? So this is my preview. I guess I'm gonna wear this for, gosh dang it, I only really have black sweaters for Thanksgiving. I have one bright, but this is my out sweater. It's kind of cute, huh? I have a lot of new clothes that were given to me as gift. Just a friend from my cousin. Very, very generous woman. I'll try these shoes on. Now these ones are wedge. Oh gosh, let me show you. They're brown, which is unusual, but they're a wedge with kind of a plasticky heel, but they're very pretty. It's still no good. You see my little polka dot Simpsons? It's still not great. So now I'm running for a black skirt in a hurry. Hold on. Oh my gosh, now my black skirts are gone. The black skirts are running away from me. Couldn't find one in the hurry. Now I have one with green on it. But ooh, that's pretty. So I can wear that underneath like this. be like folklorico. The folklorico dance. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I would take it off. Because in a way, it is. It is kind of... I don't know. This type of a little outfit really, really requires the pink tights, doesn't it? Pink nylons. And with the pink nylons, it requires the lighter shoes for once. And so, unfortunately, gosh dang it. Oh my gosh! Unfortunately, it requires, yeah, that looked better, huh? Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh my gosh, you see the difference? You see the difference, like, right away? Oh, the contrast between the white and the black is just damning. It's just damning. So I just need a better belt, and I won't be so damned. And the white shoes exist. Yeah. Well, that's a relief. Now, where am I going to go? Now, if anybody could actually tell me, do you love the belts this way as a woman, or do you love the belts that way? You know what I mean? My dyslexia has kind of, I don't know, run rampant with me, so I forgot. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, so spring. But it's not spring. It's not spring alone. Oh, I had so much fun, actually, at this party. In my mind sight. Oh my gosh, this is so geisha in a way. Hello, geisha. Yes, I will serve you, ma'am. That's very funny. On there, they get on their knees there. What do you want? Oh, no, they don't do it anything like this. Nothing like this. It's actually straight in. And that's the problem, because if you do it wrong, it's too heavy in the upper thigh zone in here. So for the geisha lesson, we have to plie. See the legs at plie? But you don't want too much in here. So you have to not go forward so much. You have to actually stay in your back region. So you have to do the plie. And then you go forward. So that's the secret. So you stay with the wall behind you and then go forward. So let's do that again, everybody. Because we all have to geisha. I don't care who you are. If you're a guy, even, you have to try a geisha. So we'll do it again. My belt isn't tight enough. Gosh dang it. That's not a very sexy spring. Come on, make it the sexier spring. All right. And probably with all of this, they don't even do all it. Look at that. I was grabbing at it. You know, I probably didn't even need to grab at the air. And then I have to get up. And then at the same time, you have to serve food and pour little elements out to each one. All right. See, I'm using my upper body, dang it. I'm using my upper body and my arms. But yeah, that's the gist of it. And so that gets you out of the thighs, because I've noticed that with geisha ing, any kind of geisha ing, because men apparently like that feature sometimes. So yeah, we have to, and then to get up, is the same token back. So when you're taking your geisha back, gosh dang it, when you're taking your geisha back, You can't fall over. And here I am in these big, where are they? Gosh dang it, heels. And so when you're taking your geisha back, I guess I should have practiced this before. I didn't realize I needed to geisha preview everybody this evening. But that's what happens. Yeah. So to get out of the thigh,
You have to do it to such a degree, such a degree that it's out of these thighs. You can't have to have it in your thighs. I know it's gross in a way. That's why they wear the dresses. That's why they wear the long dresses. But they're pushing back quite far. So they're in this action. You know what I mean? It's difficult. My gosh. Well, anyway, I guess that's a reason to move to Tokyo and all of that. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe American women bite too much. I don't know. I don't know the fascination with Asian women. Why men like Asian women over? Why they would like the beggar women society? Can I beg for you? I don't know. It seems like we're begging enough already. It doesn't seem necessary to actually have to do the action of also. It almost would feel like a guilt complex on arrival. Like, do I need this? Do I need to see a woman like just groveling at my feet going, you know, in action, in physical action, like I give, you know. Because if they're saying I give, you know, it's just a slave, you know. It's just a slave. So anyway, a slave to fashion here. I have pink spring, pink and white spring, Simpson-y. And it works. I have the Melsissimo shoes. I'm very happy of them. Very wonderful. And yeah. So for once in my life, the white shoes work. Yeah. And the what are the others? Don't worry if you're too heavy and you can't wear white. Doesn't matter. Just don't worry. I'll throw some black ones on and they're gonna look really tacky. Watch. Do you see the difference? I just feel like a total complete slut whore all of a sudden. All right, okay, so we'll not do the black with. It's just too ridiculous. Okay. Now, oddly, the brown shoes match the little dress. Can you believe $1? $1 for little Simpson cutie. All right. Now, see, that's almost possible, but then it's like, I'm not sure. Not sure. So this is a moment of, because it matches. You see, if you look up close, the brown is the brown is the brown. They're matching. So, yeah, I don't know. All right. I don't know, I'm gonna run back to the Mossissimo, the old style white wedge. So this is a spring preview, everyone. Now you can wear these suckers shorter, obviously. And that's fun, but we're not doing that today. We're just wearing them like we're going to work. Yeah. All right. I know. Expectation, y'all expect so much, don't you? Expect so much from me. You expect everything laid out on a platter. Sorry, I don't have it. just the fact that the white shoes are working with a little cutesy Simpson polka dotted dress for spring. And yeah, tights off, tights on, doesn't matter. But make them whiter. Make them whiter and nylons, whatever. Yeah, make them lighter. And you'll be all right. So, congratulations, Miss Women who want to wear the strapless little galanga.